I was talking to you backstage, and I said, what do you do any time off? You do, you're chilling out. And you went hiking, you said, in the mountains.
Yeah, I went hiking for like a week.
I didn't know. Are you a hiker?
No.
No, yeah, okay, interesting.
No, this was like the first time ever.
Really,
it was it was cool.
Where was it?
Like in the Santa Monica Mountains, out there, I guess by the PCH and stuff. It was really cool. You go up a lot. We did like 9 to 15 miles a day, depending on how
hiking
much
for 15
much.
Miles a day.
Yeah, it was a lot.
No, thank you.
Yeah, no, it was.
I'll meet you in the RV. Me and Dolly would be waving at you like, hey, Dolly, looking good, Dolly.
Hey guys, please help.
Was it dangerous at all though? Did you animals and things?
It wasn't. It didn't. I mean, they tell you to watch out for rattlesnakes. And I didn't see any.
I have a feeling that you're. Are you getting, what do you mean? You didn't run into any animals.
I got bit by a dog.
Okay, this is not. No, that doesn't count.
I got bit by a dog.
What do you mean?
Right on the butt. Yeah.
There was a dog that was on the hiking trail?
Yeah, there was a dog. I mean, it wasn't like a wild dog. It was like a woman, and she was riding her bike. And the trails aren't. They're not wide. They're just enough for walking. And there was a woman, and she was on a bike, and then she had a pit bull, kind of like that. I know, and I feel bad because everybody's like pit bull, but he seemed sweet, but
well, he is. He's from Florida, right, Mr. 301?
It was actually
the singer Pitbull. The singer, she was right. He was running behind her.
He was in a suit,
and he bit your butt.
And he bit my butt.
He does that.
It was weird.
A bad reputation.
He's don't talk about Flo Rida again. He was really mad. I was I didn't.
But it was a real pit bull attacked.
Yeah,
him.
He bit me. I think he was just startled because they came around a bend and then we ran into each other. And she was finally, I was okay. But he just circled and then he bit my butt. And then, yeah.
Was it scary? Were you frightened?
This was the first time I actually wasn't. I actually usually am a little afraid of dogs because I just can't tell what they're thinking. And this one, I just didn't engage. I just I was not today, dog. Yeah. I'm just gonna keep walking.
Was she like, Cujo, get away, Cujo, go.
She screamed, she was like, Barry!
Barry?
Yeah, a 40-year-old oil magnate from
19. The dog's name is Barry?
The dog's name was Barry. I just remember her, he's like, Barry, and I kept looking around where's this white guy?
Where's Barry?
Fine.
Pitbull.
Oh, that's the dog's name.
Name is
Barry.
Barry. Yeah, it's a good secret. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. You're doing this thing as an artist when you rap. You're rapping to Childish Gambino.
Yeah.
And you're fantastic. We had you on the show. Thank you for doing that. We love you. We're fans.
Thank you.
You did this cool thing because you're releasing a new album September 2nd through the 4th. You're going to be at this Joshua Tree camping event.
Yeah.
Explain this to me, because this is a bizarre, cool thing.
I just wanted to do something different, I have all these songs, and I was I want people to feel like it felt to be in them, and I was I should just invite everybody camping, and everybody was yeah, you should, and I was oh, cool, so I was let me just go, and I feel like Joshua Tree is a very spiritual place, so I was let's invite people
but you had everyone download an app. No one knew what it was, and you just download the app, and then
people were weird. People sent emails being I'm not joining your cult. I was what? No, this is simply camping. It's just chilling out. But it really is just a way for people to hear the album, but also experience the world that it's in. Because it's just kind of a world kind of thing. It should be really fun.
So September 2nd through the 4th, you're just going to have people camping, you're just going to perform?
I'll just be around, it'll be a city. I'm going to be performing it. We'll have this big place to perform it, and I've built all these kind of city stuff. It should be really cool.
That's fantastic.
It's just a whole town.
How different and cool is that? That's amazing that you do that.
Yeah, I'm really excited.
Congratulations on
that. You guys should all come.
Yeah, we should all come.